Welcome to this short video on Align Viewport on Sheet. The Align Viewport on Sheet command allows you to take a viewport and specify its offset from any side of the border here. So to demonstrate this, I'm going to select this viewport on screen. I'm going to come up to the COVI toolkit. I'm going to go to Sheet. I'm going to select Align Viewport on Sheet. The Align Viewport on Sheet dialog box comes up, and in here you can set your distance. Now, this is in millimeters right now, so I've got this set to say 25 millimeters from the left, 150 millimeters from the right, 250 millimeters from the top, and then 25 from the bottom. So all I have to do, since I've already got this view selected, I can go, let's go 25 from the bottom. So I'll click on bottom, and there you'll see it goes down to the bottom. Nope, I'd rather have it up here at the top, so I can go, there's the 250, maybe I'd like that a little less. Let's try 200 and go to the top, and there you can see what happens. So let's go back to 225, I'll go to top. I can close this, and this concludes this short video on Align Viewport on Sheet. I hope you enjoyed it, and thanks for watching.